The Large and Old Files module in CleanMymac 3 makes finding space hoggers you've forgotten about on your Mac super simple. It can find large files hiding on your machine that haven't been opened in weeks, months, or even years, and lets you choose which ones to delete. By default, CleanMymac scans your home folder, where the majority of your files are probably saved. However, you can also add other directories, such as an external drive, network disk, or any other location where your files might be stored. To get started, just click Scan. Since your large files were, at some point, important to you, CleanMymac does not automatically select them for deletion. So when the scan is complete, you'll need to click Review Files to choose the files you'd like to delete. CleanMymac groups these files in a way that makes it easy to review them. You can view these by access date, size, or kind. Then just go through and find the ones you want to delete. Files can be removed immediately, moved to the trash, moved to a specific folder, or removed securely using the drop-down menu. Click whichever option you need and just click the Clean button. That's it. Now that the cleanup is complete, you may view a log of the removed items or review items that were not cleaned with this cleanup. Enjoy a clean, happy Mac. See what CleanMymac 3 can do for you. Download the free trial today and check out our other videos for more detailed information about each module.